Monterey County schools now finalized plans to reopen those classrooms. How districts can now start applying for those waivers to return to in-person learning.